Hi, my name is Maria, and today I want to show you how to search for PL94-171 redistricting data using the Place Geography filter on data.census.gov. The Place Geography filter is made up of incorporated places, which are legal entities, and census-designated places, or CDPs, which are statistical entities. Places nest within state boundaries. A lot of users may want to view the new redistricting data for this geography, so let's jump into our example search.
To do this, navigate to our site at data.census.gov and click on the Advanced Search button located directly under the single search bar. Once you click on that link, you will see our new navigational layout, which includes a list of exposed filters on the left side of the screen. To access the redistricting data, click on the Surveys filter and select the decennial census option. Then select the redistricting data with PL94-171 in parentheses. Click on the checkbox directly to the left of the survey title. Since we want the newest tables from 2020, go to the Years filter and select 2020 from the list. One of the new features of our navigational interface is that when you select one filter, the other filters will automatically update to show what is available. For example, since I selected the redistricting filter, the Years filter has now updated to show only the years 2000, 2010, and 2020, since the redistricting tables are released through the decennial census. Once we've selected our survey and year, you'll then select the geography you want to view. For this example, I will use the city of Denver, Colorado. So I'll click on the geography filter and then select the place filter out of the most commonly used geography filters towards the top of the list. After we select place, we will choose the state that our place is in. Since Denver is in Colorado, you will click on Colorado and the page will advance to show all places in Colorado. Scroll down the list and then click on the checkbox directly to the left of Denver City, Colorado. It's also worth mentioning that you can add multiple geographies to your search. If I'm looking for data on Denver and say Baltimore, Maryland, I would return to the breadcrumb labeled Colorado, which will take me back to the state selection page. Then select Maryland and scroll down the list to find Baltimore City, just like I did for Denver, and that too will be added to the search. Once those filters are applied, click on the search button located at the bottom right corner of the screen. The results page shows all six tables available from the 2020 PL94-171 redistricting data. Since we're looking for data specifically on the Hispanic or Latino populations of Denver and Baltimore, let's click on table P2, Hispanic or Latino and not Hispanic or Latino by race. This table shows the total populations of Denver and Baltimore on the first line, the total Hispanic or Latino population on the second line, and the total population of those who did not identify as Hispanic or Latino on the third line. Now, let's navigate to the table list on the left and click on table P4, Hispanic or Latino and not Hispanic or Latino by race for the population 18 years and over. This table provides the same data as table P2, but only for the voting age populations of Denver and Baltimore. Our new updates also allow users to collapse the filter panel and table list to show a larger view of the table, as well as providing more customization located in the ribbon above the table view.
I hope this tutorial provided insight on how to access the 2020 PL94-171 redistricting data on a place-level geography through data.census.gov. For more guidance on using our site, please visit our resources page at the link provided below. Thank you.